In Gumuntu, in Gabantu, a person is a person through other persons. My eyes have seen the promised land. It is beyond Kilimanjaro. My lips have tasted of the truth. Ouch! It burns more like the red pepper from the fertile farms of Africa. My ears have heard of Canaan. The great guitarist announces its reach. It stretches from the slums of Vietnam to the cold shores of Choco. It merges from Gettysburg to Johannesburg. It runs through both the ghettos and the castles of the cities and the slums. My eyes have seen the promised land, for it is the dream of Africa. Like magma from the corridors of Haiti, they erupted from the bellies of Africans. Like blood from the wounds of Somalia, they oozed out their comfort zones. And like ants from the hilly hills, raffles in Rwanda, they built towards the promised land. They were our freedom fighters. They filled our eyes with tears of joy, and our sight with insight. From their feet we moved, and from their dreams we dreamt. The prophecy still stands, that we as a people will get to the promised land. Far be to the mountaintop, and my eyes have seen the promised land. And now the jacaranda tree perfumes the atmosphere with a sweet African rhythms. The great phantom form echoes the greatness of a continent. And while the bamboo clap is clap, the sepewa sings. Oh boy, let us drink and make merry into the night, says the old man of our land. While the innocent cola nuts suffer that the cola jaws of these men. Ram, ram, ram. Yellow Mazani and Far Jenny, they say, oh boy, let us light beat into the future, says the priest. Yam, they shout. Oh boy, let us see into the night, says the seers, for the night is evil. Oh boy, let us rejoice over our entry into the promised land. While the words of the Mutumbus, the words of the Chief Mumin, and the words of the Nanasasis ascend the glomerulus of the fraternity. It's a shadow of beauty. It's a shadow of duty. It is a shadow in brevity. It's a land of peace. It's a land of the priests. It is a land devoid of the beast. It is the black fraternity. And the poem, The Shadows of Africa.